Inventions. They're great. They're awesome. They help you in your daily life. Especially that baby mop thing. I use that one every day. But of course, people who lived centuries ago didn't have the luxury of owning a, well, baby mop. But that didn't stop all those crazy people from the 1850s from making some pretty revolutionary inventions for their time. There's a whole bunch of them, but I've compiled a list of the 5 most recognizable or bizarre ones. Number 5. The dishwasher. Everybody hates washing dishes. It's terrible! But Joel Heaton is here to save the day with his hand-powered machine that would sprinkle water over dishes. It wasn't very effective, and you probably just use a sink. But hey, it was a start for automated and better dishwashers. Number 4. So this one's not really a good thing, but it's still an invention that helped make things easier for doctors, at least back then. It was the Scarificator, refined in 1851 by Frederick Leipold. It was specifically used for making sick patients bleed in a practice called bloodletting. Obviously not a doctor, Leipold patented his improved take on the old Scarificator anyway, even though bloodletting fell out of practice in the early 1900s. Number 3. The sewing machine. Sewing clothes takes a lot of time and effort, so naturally, people created inventions to solve this kind of problem. But unfortunately, the first types of sewing machines just didn't take off. However, at some point, Sir Isaac Singer created a successful sewing machine that could actually make clothes in a quick and easy fashion, to the point where people barely made clothes the traditional way. Number 2. The washing machine. There seems to be a lot of household items invented in the 1850s. Anyway, the good old washing machine, here to clean your clothes with minimal effort, invented by James King in 1851. He had ideas for it to be like the washing machine today, however, it ended up being hand-powered, and if you were lucky, you could get your hands on a steam-powered one. Number 1. This one is the most amazing invention ever. The zipper. Invented by Elias Howe Jr., the zipper was invented in, yet again, 1851. Well, his version of it, even though it was patented, it wasn't very successful. It didn't really work and was an overall flop, but it led way for the greatest invention in history. Just kidding, the greatest invention is the baby mop.